Hi everyone, this is teacher Nemia, and our topic for today is all about determining the purpose of the author. At the end of this discussion, you are expected to define what is author's purpose, identify the different purposes of the author in writing a text, and classify texts according to author's purpose. The author's purpose is the main reason that he or she has for writing the selection. One among the author's purposes is to inform. This is used to give information or describe something. Authors use facts and reasons to get the point across, which can be found in textbooks, news articles, informational brochures, encyclopedias, schedules, charts, and instructions. The second one is to persuade or to change your thinking, spend money, support a cause, or offer a solution to a problem, which can be found in advertisements, commercials, political speeches, church sermons, opinion, movie, and book review. Here is the example of a persuasive writing. I strongly believe that more people in Santa Maria should use bicycles to get from place to place. First, bicycles are empowered by riders' muscles so they do not create air pollution. Second, increased use of bicycles would reduce our resilience on gasoline. Finally, bicycling is extremely good exercise that would improve most people's strength and cardiovascular condition. Some people might argue that bicycles are impractical for carrying packages and other loads, but by adding racks, baskets, and panniers to bicycles, people would be amazed how much they can carry on these wonderful two-wheeled vehicles. Does the selection persuade you to use bicycle? And finally, we have to entertain or to get the interest of the reader, or to appeal to emotions such as pleasure, sadness, anger, or humor, which can be found in fiction books and other stories, plays and movies, comic strips, sports articles, or programs. Remember that the author's purposes are to inform, to persuade, and to entertain. Now it's your turn. Try to answer the activity. Identify what author's purpose is being described in the following. And now, let's reveal the answers. Great job! Screenshot the next activity and do it on your notebook. Kids, what have you learned? Fill in the blank with the correct answer. When an author writes, they have a reason or purpose for writing a text. The different purpose of the author for writing a text are to inform, to persuade, or to entertain. Great job! Don't forget to send me a picture of your answer on activity 2. Thank you!